Right, just a little extra, but I couldn't leave it there, so I went into the ABS module and just had a wee look at the readings. So with the scan tool connected, and one of the codes was for this pressure sensor, but as you can see there, if I hit the foot brake, it does read 55 bar. Is that normal? I would imagine it is. But there we go, 127 bar. So it seems to be reading okay. And there's the steering angle sensor. We'll just turn it. So everything seems to be reporting fine. I was going to show you this. The only reason that the ESP light is on and the ABS light is on is because the scan tool is connected, so you'll get that. But as soon as I disconnect the scan tool, these lights will disappear. But everything within that looks fairly normal. But this was the one thing I was wanting to tell you. When I looked at the wiring diagram, it was on BBB Industries, and it was for an American version, a US version of a Hyundai. And I don't think they had the petrol, but they had the diesel bit. Usually when you look at wiring diagrams, one translates across to another, or transfers to another model. And what I did see in it for the battery charge light was that the way that the module was wired, and I'll show you the wiring diagram, it can actually bring on the battery charge light from, it was the body control module, and then there was another module. So I was just wondering if the battery light was coming on because of the ABS module, just to the way it's wired. But I'll pop the diagram in it and I'll just show you that. But that's just a little bit extra information.